Cover! Let's get back to our ship. We can't get to the ships. The whole place is locked down. Disengage the tractor beams if you think you can hold these guys.
Who is it?
Thank you.
Down, Chewbacca. I'm on my way. See anything?
Did I miss something? Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here. That's high praise coming from a Wookiee.
Thanks, I think.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Kyle told me about what happened in Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless. It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.